Okay, judges click the stick, I don't know. Okay, I don't know how to use a bow.
Come on, lad. Get your bow out.
Oh, master. Training any nice young men? There goes the tough old guild.
Good shooting.
Oh, darn it. Sorry about that, guys.
Excellent hit. Keep them coming.
Okay, time's up.
Next, we will learn about the ways of the noble.
Speak to me when you're ready to continue with your training. I'll be heading to the island by the waterfall.
Okay, it's one by the waterfall.
Want to practice melee combat?
Just gotta follow the guild master. Can lead me to the waterfall.
It's time to learn about will powers. We'll begin by striking these strong dummies with lightning.
All right, let's see what you've got.
Press the L trigger. Oh, you press B. Oh, wow.
That's it. See how many you can hit in half a minute. Only attack dummies that are facing the center of the island. You won't get any points for hitting one on the back. You'll only waste valuable mana. Using your willpowers depletes your mana, and once used, it takes time to replenish.
Okay, Oh, my.
Excellent use of magic. Well done. Very good, lad.
You have learnt the three hero disciplines. We can now move on to your final test if you're ready. Or you can spend some more time exploring the guild. I believe Whisper is about to go into the guild woods if you wish to join her.
Very well. I'll be in the map room when you're ready to continue.
All right.
princes want to practice melee combat?
I think I'm going to do melee combat.
Right. This melee combat against Whisper counts.
That too counts as to only team in white.
Right, let's get Whisper and you in the ring. Same rules as before. I have a special prize for you if you manage an A+.
Oh! Oh man!
You a B. I've got a nice sword for
you. Oh man, a B? Oh man. Maybe I own a B, oh man.
Right, this melee.
Oh wow, let's try again.
Let's get Whisper and you in the ring. Same rules as before. I have a special prize for you.
It's an iron cutter, I think. Ah, then you're an achievement, don't it? Did I just own an achievement? Oh no. I don't know, we'll see. Achievement's too far away from me. The silver bar lets a sword is one of the several equipment into the Algorand from the Western Lands following the fall of the Old Kingdom. The trade will collapse even in the days, and it's not like any weapon. The damage is 32+2. Agreements on the Uncanned Volume 163 ways I kill souls as well. So, yeah, it's a good sword.
You really showed Whisper.
Archery grading! Any apprentices for archery grading? Now the guildmaster has asked me to grade everyone's archery skills. And if you get an A+, you'll receive a special prize. You've got 1 minute, starting when you fire your first shot.
Oh my, that is a white trigger. Okay. Oh, I missed. Let's try again. Too early to score. Oh, I'm running out of time. Here, I'm running out of time. Ah, man, I missed it. Dang it, I scored.
Well, not great, is it? Just a D for you there. Remember, you can have the guildmaster.
Let's try again.
If you get an A+, you've got 1 minute.
Oh, well, let's try again. Hopefully, I can do this. Why? Oh, why?
father.
Gotta get it back. Oh, I didn't get the back. Okay, made it past school. Did I get enough? Figured I got enough.
Set a new high score. Nice work. Yeah, that's good enough score for a B. Remember, you can still come back and try and get that A plus.
I got a B. Oh man. Hope I get that A plus. I don't know.